just off Highway 92 near Carson, Iowa, is a place one Western Iowa couple calls their own little piece of heaven.
There's something about the Bluebird that is so beautiful.
Marty and Floyd Van Aert have spent the last 6 years creating an inviting environment for bluebirds.
The numbers of the bluebirds diminished because the habitat diminished. Farming and housing, everything took over their natural habitat.
So the Van Aerts have built new habitat on their farm.
We got some babies we can see. How you guys doing? Oh, look at you guys.
And the bluebirds seem to approve. These are only 6 days old.
And it's been the greatest comeback of anything with volunteer help, and it's all been volunteer help.
The Van Aerts work with other volunteers throughout Iowa and Nebraska. They build nest boxes and spread the word about helping to repopulate the birds. For Floyd and Marty, it's a labor of love.
When we go to our conferences, we never turn the radio on the car. We don't need to, because we talk about birds and nature.
The couple says bluebirds got them started, but their interest only sparked a newfound love for their surroundings.
You know, you open your eyes to all the little intricacies of nature and how really beautiful everything is.
In Carson, Amy Josias, KCCI, News Channel 8.